dropped our flag. UAV recon ready for deployment.